My name is Kevin, and I've been diabetic since about 2011, at least that's when I was diagnosed. I'm now 2.5 months into the program, and I just got my test results back after 2.5 months, and I'm now 8.2, so I've lowered it 2 or 3 points. I'm feeling much better. I dropped my insulin. I was on insulin. I dropped my insulin 2 weeks into it. So that's really good. Well, the fact that I'm not, you know, on any medications anymore,
that's
a big one. I have more energy. My feelings actually coming back to my feet. I would recommend it to anybody that is suffering from diabetes and wants to get rid of it without medication. That's what drove me, was I didn't want to be diabetic, and I didn't want the medication. I didn't like what insulin was doing. So if anybody wants to get rid of their diabetes, I testify that this works.